What do we need to enrobe fillings?
Chocolate!
Chocolate. That's right, but it has to have the right liquidity. We can enrobe or dip in chocolate with an average liquidity, meaning 3 drops. This will ensure a medium-thick chocolate coating shell around the filling. But personally, I tend to prefer a thin, crunchy chocolate coating shell, for which you need chocolate that's slightly more liquid. It contains a little more cocoa butter, is more liquid, and leaves a thinner coating, which cools down faster. More cocoa butter means better gloss. For enrobing work, we obviously need fillings. Here I have some pre-cut fillings. You can see they're nice and firm, perfect for dipping. You should never use the softer fillings for enrobing work, as they will deform during the enrobing process. The bottom of the filling needs to be covered with a thin layer of hard chocolate. Why? Because otherwise your fork will stick to the bottom when dipping, and you'll have trouble sliding the praline from the fork afterwards. The ideal temperature of the filling is approximately 20 degrees. Fillings that are too cold will make the chocolate cool down too fast, meaning it will lose some of its gloss.